guys, remember that one time we played Minecraft?
Now we're never gonna play it ever again.
We're doing it again.
No.
Oh,
wait. What?
Oh, new Minecraft!
So we're doing it again.
No! No!
Let's go!
Yeah! Alright, round two. It's gonna be a 3v3 match.
Yes! Yeah.
So it's gonna be me, Lasercorn, and Jovin. We're Team Ballbusters!
It's gonna be me, Kalel, and Sohinki.
And it's gonna be Team Dota, right?
No, Team Shut Up About Dota!
Okay.
Shut Up About Dota!
No!
Please.
Never.
Shut your mouth.
Let's do this, team.
Alright, I'm going for a chest.
Alright, choose wisely, team.
I'm just choosing the closest.
Yeah, one. Okay, I got no weapons. I got raw chicken.
I got meat, and I got armor.
What does an Ender Pearl do for me? Probably nothing, huh?
Jovin, where are you at? Jovin!
Still in the center.
Our way. This way. Alright, okay. Let's go, guys.
Alright, we're gonna run the clock tower land.
Where's a chest?
I don't know. We gotta find him. They're in the environment.
Oh, here we go. Let's see if there's one over at this.
Wait. He just launched fireworks.
Here, let's follow.
There's more armor in here. Does anybody need armor?
I don't know how to put on armor.
Does anybody in our team have weapons?
I have a sword.
All right, well, let's go look for some then.
It's gonna take so long to get to that clock tower, but it'll be
I got
so
armor.
Worth it.
Are you coming up here. Still?
Do
you
want me to give you some? I'm really trying. I keep falling.
Does anyone need armor?
I have armor.
I do.
I'm good on armor.
Guys, you
need armor?
You need to find more weapons.
All right,
here, I'll help you by building easier stairs.
Yes, I did.
I made the stairs slightly easier over here.
There's a chest over here by this lava.
Oh wait, she got warped up. Okay.
Can you make it in there without dying?
Yes.
Ooh, I see something weird down here in the water. Do you see this?
Cave? Walk down the stairs.
I'm gonna search
slowly.
This abandoned house.
So we gotta go and get inside
what's
of this house.
Apple
oh, this looks crazy.
All I found was an apple. There goes their Smosh Games logo. Yo!
Crazy. All I found was there goes their Smosh Games logo. Yo!
Right.
What is this, Sohinki?
I don't know what
this is. I'm trying
to break this so we can open up and see what this is.
It's getting nighttime.
I'm scared.
This is like a fire pit.
Team, let's move out.
You know what? You guys have weapons. I'll focus on building four.
I say we leave. No. We're going to break. All the lava's going to fall out if you go
break
that.
Fair enough. Wait, we can swim up this. Look, get under the water and then just swim straight up. Hold the space bar.
No, you can't.
Yep, I'm going up.
I'm not.
You have to literally get inside of the water, though.
Dude, this is ridiculous. Let's go somewhere that's easy, because I can't
I'm in the water. Yeah, there was a chest with a potion in it.
I can't see it's too dark.
Let's just go exploring.
I'm fishing.
Potion of strength makes you strong enough to beat people to death. Here, I'll give you the sword, and I'll use the potion of strength. Ready? Look at me. I just dropped you a sword. Pick up the sword.
There we go. Got it. All
right. We should move out and try and find them.
Okay.
I don't have any f***ing weapons.
Herald arms. Let's find and kill them. Where were they? They went to like a clock tower. Let's head.
Yeah, I think they went to. Where are you? Where are you guys? Hold on. I see you. Okay.
Why do you keep making me go in the water?
Is this the tower they're talking about over here?
So Inky, you have it's going in the worst place.
Yeah, pretty much. I've gotten us lost in a terrible place.
Yeah.
You see those torches? Let's go there.
Yeah. Let's run the torches.
Are you guys following me?
I don't know where you are.
I'm with Ian.
There's a tower.
Oh yeah.
My draw distance is so
effing. Should I get in the tower?
Yeah, let's climb the tower. Fortify the tower.
Have they already been here?
I don't think so.
I don't want to fortify, though. I want to go on the anything. Offensive. Oh, there's a chest up here.
Oh, yeah.
With a f***ing smite sword.
Whoa!
Oh, yes! I found an awesome sword.
Yes!
We missed it. Anything. See, you made us leave too quick, Anthony.
Oh, they were already here and they missed it. All right, let's go. We gotta go. And kill them. We went towards some torches, they said. Look for torches.
My screen is so dark, I can't see
Can you see me?
No.
Jovin, I'm over here. Do you see me? All right, follow me, Jovin. Ian, are you with us?
Hold on. I'm making some fishies, guys. I don't know how to make a fish. Damn it. Whatever.
We're moving. We're by the water. Do you see us?
Oh, I see you. Yeah.
Hi.
Follow me.
I can't find dude, my draw distance is so messed up, it's spawning buildings in front of me. Or
yeah, that's the same with mine.
Oh, everything's on fire over here.
Did you guys light something on fire?
No.
Let's go back towards the chest, guys.
Let's go chest camp these guys. Make sure they don't steal any more stuff.
Actually, it's been 5 minutes. We could technically take the chest, right? Let's take all the chests.
I say we just stake it out and wait for those little weasels to come out from the woods.
We could take the stuff, too, though.
I mean, we aren't taking it. You should definitely come over here and try to get stuff.
I'll guard you back. Take the stuff while I guard you.
Do you want the armor?
I got armor.
I don't know where my team is. I'm going into full survival mode.
I'm just slowly killing myself, so you guys can just leave me alone.
Yeah, I'm pretty much dying by trying to jump off of cliffs.
Exactly.
Hey, Jovin, do you need a helmet?
I do not have a helmet yet.
Okay, here you go. I'll drop you off.
You'll never find me. I'm like ridiculously high up.
You should have it now.
Look at my screen right now. There's no way you could tell where I am.
So he's hiding. Wall. Warp so he can pass to civilization.
No, do not warp me. Do you know how long it took me to get up here?
That's your own damn fault. This isn't called Be a Pussy and Hidecraft.
Hey, I destroyed you all last
it's
round. I don't want to hear
bitch.
It.
Minecraft, bitch.
Oh, where's that river at? The waterfall.
Stop that's looking
where,
at
that's
my
where
screen.
Where at. Hey, you looked at my screen so I can look at yours.
All right, fine.
Do you know where that...
from the clock, did you go right or left?
Right now we're going back towards.
We're right by the clock. Go back towards the center circle. Water call might be over there.
Can you guys tell me how to eat?
Equip your meat.
And then do what?
Hold right click.
All right, we gotta find this waterfall so Hinky's at.
Has anyone entered this house before? Right. Oh, found another chest. Damn.
I found another
potion
chest
of strength?
Wait, there's someone in the center. What? Everyone back to the center.
F*** off.
You're not gonna find anything there. We cleaned that thing out.
Really? Because I found a shit ton of stuff.
Oh, right on.
I found Kal-El. I'm gonna kill her.
No!
Come
in!
Die!
Coming in!
Sword of smiting.
Reinforcements!
Right. One team down.
Oh, I found a diamond sword.
Oh, are you serious? Wait.
So, Joven, you will be long-range support?
Yeah.
Oh, guys, you can sprint by double tapping forward.
What?
You're welcome.
Oh, thank you. That would have been super helpful earlier.
Let's go find these little hiding little
things. Does it use more of your food?
I can enchant my sword.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
Oh, I lost you guys.
Over here, Joven.
Over here doesn't really help.
Like, turn to your right. We're over here.
Oh, thank you.
All right, guys.
We gotta, locate them. I have no idea where they are.
There we go. Oh, it's enchanted and it's so much stronger.
All forces against Sohinky now.
Yep.
Where are you, Sohinky? I'll come save you.
I'm in a library. And I can open the door for you, but you can't open it from the outside. So if you come and you find this library, then I'll let you in.
Where do you think it is?
I don't know. Could that be it up there?
No, that's the big mysterious looking tower.
Is it near the bacon sign?
It's not anywhere near the bacon sign. I wish it was near the bacon sign.
It looks like a giant penis.
Could it
like
be that up there?
Let's try it.
No, it's not. I'm being 100% truthful. It's not. You'll be wasting your time if you go up there.
All right, where
it's like down in the middle of a valley.
Wait, is it by a boat?
No. It might be. I don't know.
We will find you, and we will kill you.
All right, I'm going to break my way out of the library, and then we can fight. So. Oh, geez, that's a cobweb. All right, I'm by some dice.
Dice?
Yeah.
That's not very descriptive.
All right, let's head back towards the center.
Yes. Let's meet at the center, Sohinky.
Yeah, meet us there.
We'll see. We'll test your metal.
I can't. I need some food first so I can regenerate
the
full health.
No, you need to die.
There's some food in the center.
Yeah, hilarious.
Well, right. I found Anthony. I'm going to murder him.
Anthony, don't get murdered. Warp Anthony to safety, West.
No,
Anthony to safety.
No, let me kill him. He
warp
must die.
Warp Anthony to safety.
I tried to steal kill.
Nice. Good work, team.
Good work. Guys.
Oh,
here's Sohinky.
Oh, God.
He's in the center.
I'm running.
Where?
He's over here. See who's running? Yeah.
We gotta chase him down.
Yeah. I should switch to my bow and arrow, though. So I can get him from a range. Right.
Where is
he? Let's not get split up. He's up here.
Oh, I see him running.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna murder you so hard.
Oh, I found a chest. Please be something.
Hey, Robo Fett, why are you farting purple clouds?
Because I drank a potion. All right, he's up on the bridge. All right, I'm over here.
All right, Kal-El and I are just gonna dance.
No, you guys, you can get out of that tower. I need you to stop dancing and help me.
How'd you get the f*** out of
the hell is he?
You have to drop down.
Where the hell did he go?
You don't literally jump off. Don't jump off the edge. Don't jump off.
Jump in this hole.
There's a little hole inside, and then you're gonna drop
down. I found
down.
Him. Guys,
there's
come
like
to me.
There's like a gray platform.
Kal-El, turn around, right here. You gotta go real slow though. You can't fall. Yeah. Oh, I fell to my dad.
I'm kind of far behind you, dude. And Joven's even further. Oh. Attack him.
I'm gonna get him. I have a potion of strength.
Oh.
Yes. Yes, I murdered him. You're dead.
I won the free-for-all. You had to have a team behind you to help
yeah,
you.
It was two-on-one.
Got
it was two-on-one.
Deal with it.
That was a one-on-one fight. You lost the one-on-one.
No. You had a potion, guys.
I pwned you in the face.
You suck.
Really? Because you're dead, and I pwned you.
All right, well, I'm going to escape this tower right now.
So is it a free-for-all now between the last three?
I died already. You killed me.
That was a one-on-one fight.
Oh, I thought that was Anthony for some reason. All right, so who's left on our team?
I'm up a mountain.
Just tell me where you are so I can murder you. Oh, you're right behind me. Oh, you're all dead.
That was good, guys.
All right,
so now you guys don't have to suggest Minecraft in every video.
Don't ever suggest it again. I will never play this game ever again.
We played it, so now you can all shut the f*** up.
Please.
Thanks, guys. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.